Hey folks, I hope this is going to be interesting. So in this video, we're going to compare the Eastern Kingdom's maps, zone by zone, from the pre-cataclysm map that you can see here, to the post-cataclysm map here. And to compare, we'll do it just as I'm showing now, by flipping back and forth. So I'll show both versions for 3 seconds each a few times, then I'll flip every half second for 30 seconds, which should allow you to see how the map changed, both to allow flying over the original zones, plus to add all the effects of Deathwing's arrival. Hope you enjoy.